to enjoy this.
All right, I've never.
Things just gotta be done.
Okay, so now no one else can hear me besides y'all. So, hello everyone. Okay, so that's add padlock. I'm just gonna padlock all the doors. No one's getting into this building. Cooking the meat. How do I? Can I not go through there? Wait, can I take the padlock off? Oh, pretty cool. Oh. Hi, Johnny. So, how do I run? I don't.
It's too foggy. Now, where are you?
Mind you, I've never played this game. Wait, I don't know if they can hear me. Maybe it's the door that I locked with the padlock.
I'm too dang old and worn out for this nonsense. Why is this on me to fix?
Aw, man, they woke up Grandpa. I'm not sure. Got it. Get out. How do you run? Is this as fast as he moves? I don't know my map. I don't know. I've never played this game. Wait, you're telling me... I don't know where they're at.
Focus. Need to clear my head.
As they're going up to your grandpa. Oh, it's... Oh, wait, Johnny.
That's it. Time to play. Tastes good, don't it? to shut the heck up. I can't hear nothing with all this dang racket. Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
Yo, come break this. They're by the front area. I don't know. Hey, someone come up behind her so she... Die, redhead. Die. That was fun. Should we do victims? Nah. I'll never do victims. I would die instantly. I don't know how to play this game. I want to get a Leatherface. Whatever. I think it doesn't matter though. I think you like automatically get whoever it gives you. Nah, hell no. I don't. Would it be this person, Sissy? Hi. Hello. I don't like this character. Who can collect the most blood? I guess that's a poison. What happens if I bought it? And there. What can she do that others can't? I think only the hitchhiker can. Something downstairs has been tripped. In the basement, I think. I just hit one of those wood that was me. Nah, it's definitely not.
Hey there, sugar. Where have you been?
Lock. Oh my god, this character sucks ass. She jumped down the well. She jumped down here. Wait, why am I crouching now? Oh, you press square? Oh, no, you press circle. Well, note to self, I'm never picking this character again because she just has a little tiny... Looks like a shaving blade. Just a playing with the poison one. Sun and yeah, she can crawl just about anywhere. She creepy though, she'd be singing. Someone slammed the door. I'm gonna go investigate. Ah, I found the basement. Well, that's... That's a lot of traps here. That was me. Guys, footsteps are loud. They'd be terrifying here and not come up behind you. Well, clearly someone's being chased. Oh, never mind. What if he's they're hiding? Oh, this over here is being messed with. They got into a box. Workshop. Hey, you, come here. I'm gonna help you. Psych, I'm gonna kill you. I got the girl in the blue dress. I'm slicing her throat open. This is a little gory. I hope I can live stream this. Yeah, I hope I can do it without getting in trouble. No, it's on YouTube. I think it's Robust Warrior. I don't have very... Hold on, let me pull it up. Oh, it's a mullet boy. There's a mullet dot boy dot. That's what it is. Yeah, it wouldn't let me do spaces, so I had to do it that way. I'm gonna go feed Grandpa. I know the way out of the basement. You gotta go to... You just gotta, like, not go this way. Never mind, I'm like stuck in the basement now. Oh, I figured it out.
This will help them see more clearly.
I don't. Oh yeah, I know. I watched that one guy. I see him. He's crouching. Unless that's one of the family. Oh, you lucky my mist isn't ready. What the heck? They come back here. I know, these people suck. Yeah, go ahead, open that. Open. He went through there. Behind you, Leather. She jumped out. I know how to get to that well. I'm gonna go down there and get her. Oh, Grandpa is hungry. They're still all alive. Cool. Well, that person's not. That's the person I killed. Wait, so like, can the victims actually kill us, or can they not? Well, someone come down to the tool storage. I need assistance. Yeah, he's like really old. Wait. What? I'm able to hide? That's actually pretty cool. That's a cool. Hello. Come back here. Hey bud, you're leaving a blood trail. I can see where you're going. Well, clearly someone's killing him. Oh, that is the worst. That was me. Oh, they could have went up here. That's what I would have done. I've never tried to play as a victim yet. I'm not probably not going to. He's not hungry. All right. Wait, why can't I feed him? Who's all still alive? All those people. There, yeah, I killed one person. And then someone else. No, someone escaped. We gotta. Did someone secure that?
Ooh, more poison.
I just picked up more poison. He's almost max. There was somebody down here, but they like ran off. I don't know where they went. Oh, I'm gonna poison this, the health. Oh, he got him. Yeah, he tried to hide in a trunk. Oh, final victim. Let's get him. If I did, I don't know how to drop it. No, I don't have it. Where? I see somebody near Grandpa. This way, over here. It's the blue shirt guy, he just punched me in the face. Over here. I got it. Oh, well, Leatherface got him. Woo! Hunt is over. Why does it only ever show him doing that? Oh, that's not the right chainsaw. I could do that right now. I got a chainsaw right next to me. Could you imagine that? He just fires up a chainsaw.
Buzz, I got me.
Same person? I can't hear nobody. I'm gonna try Leatherface. Really? They just say different things? That's stupid. Oh, let's ready up.
Imagine if I just started that bitch right now. Oh, I'd get in so much trouble. Zing. I have that same chainsaw right next to me, just orange.
Hello. Hold on, I can communicate with you while I'm on this. I would invite you, but I don't think I can now.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community, Harlow and Chinatown, will unearth who leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the
I'd have to figure it out. It's not something like that hard. I'd have to figure it out. I'll have to play through this though, because Okay. All good. Okay. I'm gonna destroy all of these things. Wait, do I have gas for this thing? What is that? Oh, okay, so it does overheat. Open this, close that. Ah, stairs. Where would they be? Not in there. They woke up Grandpa, how dare they? Oh, I didn't see him. He's just... Oh, I killed somebody. He died. Why would you run back towards me? What a dummy.
Are these real players? There's no way that's a real player.
Oh, those guys are all in a party.
How do I get out of here?
If there's no doors for them to close on me, then they can't get away. Ah, figured that out. Woohoo. Grandpa, let's beat Grandpa. There you go. Where is everybody? There's two people left. Come back here, lady. Got slashed her. Get her.
Got her. Sorry for taking your kill. Aw, oh, man, someone escaped. Oh,
hi.
Hello, Mike Boss, or yeah, Mike Boss.
This way. I go. I figure.
Oh, okay. After this game, I will leave the matchmaking.
Do you think this person might be screwing with this or something?
By the way, he actually does not do that because he's happy. He does that because the lady gets away at the end of the movie, the original movie. That movie was so low budget for the last like 30 minutes of the whole movie. They just started screaming because they couldn't figure out anything else to do. Alright, so how do we do this multiplayer thing? Because I know it's usually party option. Create a party.
If you add me, I think I figured it out. No. Oh, what's your gamer tag on the PlayStation? Or on whatever you're playing on. So I can invite you to do that maybe. I can't find you on here. Oh, I see you right here. Oh, you figured it out. Okay, so you're my group. Yeah, I can hear you. Very vaguely, but like I hear you. I can hear you now, yeah. Let me turn down the no, I need that up. Let me. I want to see what the graphics look like when I put it on a high. Like, oh no. I'll do that later. Oh, that does change. Okay, yeah, there you are right there. Do you want to do victims or family? I'm gonna try victims.
You've been captured by the Slaughter family, tied up, tortured, and left for dead.
I'm probably gonna die, but like, it's worth a try. You gotta do everything, I guess. Well, I know at the beginning you can be as loud as you want because they're all in a cutscene.
Yeah, that is also true. I watched that one. I watch Clamber.
He's like really good. He like just trolls everybody. Who should I be? Gotta be. Who's the? Gotta be this guy because he has the highest amount of stealth. Actually. There we go.
Oh gosh.
We got a level 5, sissy.
3v4, let's go. And they're on computer, so. Oh, the Smokey guy, I don't know if they can hear us, but they are in a group. Yeah. There's three heads next to our names. You see it? Yeah, it shows it up for them too. How do we change the map?
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the
100% I'm gonna end up failing this, but we'll I'm hanging upside down on my. Oh yeah, you can make as much noise until Grandpa wakes. Okay.
There's a way out. Please lead somewhere good.
I hear a chainsaw. Oh, he's coming. He is coming. Where is somewhere we can hide?
What the hell did we end up here? Oh, what's this?
I hear a chainsaw. Can I hit Bubba? That's his name, apparently. That's what. He's out here. Yeah, I see it. The family. Why'd you have to wake up Grandpa by drinking it?
What is this?
Ah. How do you know when he's watching? Oh. Oh, I thought you were the character you are kind of looks like the chef when he's like rummaging. Oh, we're all here. Someone's above us. They're above us. They're right here. Whoa, what was that? No. Wait, can you just like walk through this right here? No, you can't. Wait, who is there? Anyone Leatherface? Shouldn't he be down here? I hear his chainsaw.
Watch out. I
I think it's B for you.
No one move.
I got more bone scraps if you want it. I hear a chainsaw. That is really oh my god. I don't know any. You might want to move, redhead. Go, get out. Go. He's coming. Oh my fucking god, move. Move. Oh my gosh, run. Move.
You really think you can hide from me?
Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm being chased by I think the hitchhiker. I am running for my life. I just jumped down the well. I'm gonna break my back. I got separated from everybody.
Where is everybody?
Oh, someone died? Oh, now fuck that. Sorry, I say a lot of bad words. I know, he's on the other side of the door for me. Oh my god, go. Whew, he almost got me. I'm gonna die.
What do we have here? Can I get through here?
I need to. I need health.
Think.
Can you get revived?
Yes, I can use that.
Oh wait, that sounds stupid. Yeah, you can't get revived when you get chopped in half. I'm gonna cut down all. Here, I'll help you. I'm dead. I just died. He is murdering me. Okay, so I would like to know how he just activated the motor on that when he wasn't even holding the trigger. I was outside the basement, but then I jumped back down the back down into the well because the hitchhiker was chasing me. He's right behind you. That's a hitch. Oh gosh.
Gotta keep us. Gotta keep moving.
Oh shit. The other one is almost. Yes, go! You got this. Go, go! You might want to.
I can get help.
Woo! Okay, so like if I were to be in this situation in real life, I wouldn't be in the first place because I would never pick up a hitchhiker. Or nah, if I hear that somebody went missing. Yeah, I agree, because that's way easier. Wait, what is... Wait, we can make our... Oh, you need 4 points. I don't think there... This came out on the 18th. There's no way they're already hacking. Well, there was beta, but I doubt you can hack this game already. I wouldn't doubt it, though. Yeah, this game is fun, actually. Oh, I'm Leatherface? Hell yeah. Johnny's pretty quick. He's But he's not even in the movie. Yeah, he's not even in the movie. Johnny is, actually, yeah, he is. He disguises The cook disguises as the cop. Yeah, don't watch the movie. You won't be able to find it anywhere anyways, unless you, pirate it. Unless it's on, it's not gonna be on any, TV streamer or anything like that. What is it on? Hulu? I watch it on a pirate app. I watch all the good movies.
What's up?
Don't kill you. What? Yeah, we're just gonna hang out with I'm gonna follow you around with the chainsaw and not kill you. Mickey, do you know that Leatherface actually doesn't want to kill anybody? He's just forced to. Because in the movie, well, he's off and on because he's a psychopath and he's a schizo. So he, isn't aware of what he's doing at all times. So sometimes he'll want to kill you, but then he doesn't. But when you make him mad, he's going to kill you. It's pretty crazy. Someone's already making noise, unless that's one of y'all. Wait, so is Leatherface the only one that's in the basement? Because I know he's usually always in the basement in the movies. Someone wake up Grandpa for me so I can leave this basement. I'm gonna destroy all the doors. I'm gonna destroy all the basement doors. I'm just messing with the per- Yeah? What's up? Yeah? I'm just trolling this person. No going through there, guy. No, Grandpa's not woken. I can't get out yet. Now he's awake. He's ugly in this one. I'm just chasing them around. I'm not even trying to kill them. I wonder, can I get in trouble for that? They're right here. They're all just running around. No, that was Hitchhiker. My bad, sorry, Hitchhiker. I'm gonna take this. Oh, that would be... Oh! So if you rev up your chainsaw and then attack him, it does a heavier kill. Well, I know we killed two of them, so there's only two left. Door! Over here! Thank you. Oh, I'm in my lair. They might be upstairs. Oh, if you want to go back upstairs, you just go through over here, I think. Yeah, over here. Oh, wait, you can't go. I can't go through there, at least. The blue door. I'm going to go feed Grandpa. I'm going to close. I'm locking one of the doors for leather. What if he grimp? I'm feeding him. He'll be level 2, I think, after this. Yes. Please. I'm gonna check upstairs. If I was them, I'd try to be escaping right now. Could you imagine just walking into the room with this guy? Just standing there with the chains. Oh, there's a dead body in the freezer. All right, the oil or the pressure thing is still off, so we're I'm in the sunflower field. Where? Oh, my bad. Hitchhiker. He's not out there. Does it, you have any blood? There. Oh, now he's level 5. Oh no, he needs one more to be level 5. Where was this person when you last seen him? Oh, I got some more blood. I'm gonna feed it to Grandpa. I need... Take it. I'm gonna make sure all the doors are locked. Oh, I see him. Unless that's one of the, either the, that might be Hitchhiker though. Where? I'll just follow you. I don't. Oh, we see him. He's in the dog shed. You screwed up, Bucky. He's dead. Killed by Leatherface, Johnny Leatherface, and yeah, you killed the that one guy. Next match. They should make it where you can upgrade the chainsaw. I'm pretty sure you can. Yeah. Well, lucky you. I'm gonna try a different character. I'm gonna be... Oh, they denied that. Of course, I would. Yeah, I'll just stick to being Leatherface then. Hi. Damn, I got a lot of skill. Wait, how many skill points do I have? Oh, I have I guess I'm less personal. I'm guessing you get a lot of skill points. Yeah, I got you. There you go. Okay.
No promises. If anything, I'll just follow behind you. It's just, oh my god.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white.
Wait, nothing happens at this location. That's false information. All that happens is at this location is you get abducted by the police officer when he comes and gets you, and then he takes them all to the house and then ties them up, and then Leatherface does what he does, starts killing them all, and Leatherface is the only one that actually ever goes and kills anyone. I'm just gonna destroy all the doors that I can to make my life easy. They already woke up Grandpa.
Captain,
Hi. I'm pretty sure this guy knows what he's doing because... Alright, I'm finally upstairs. Where is everybody? I mean, they seem like they know what they're doing, so they're probably hiding. Or they're probably just trolling. That one guy that was talking, he's probably a troller. Yeah, I told you, he was just... I thought I was tripping. I thought that was that one guy that just trolls people. It might have been. It sounded like him. You pressed the wrong button. I hear somebody, but I can't pinpoint it. Oh, has anyone fed Grandpa yet? You could squeeze through that. Like, I don't understand. Oh, another one disconnected. I'm gonna feed... Yeah, they're...
either hiding or I don't know what they're doing.
They all have 1,000 points though, so they know what they're doing. I know somebody's playing down here. They keep setting off
the traps or the noise. Keep loosening my microphone.
Grandpa is hungry. I don't have any more blood in. I got blood. Wait, aren't you, can't the hitchhiker place traps? You should place traps at, like, certain, like... Oh, wait, why would anyone go... Oh, okay. He's screaming. Oh, I see him. I see him. Oh my, why? Yeah, I know where they are though. I've seen them when he screams. They probably moved by now, but... There you go, Grandpa. He just smacks him in the head. Let's go. They have to be at the outside exits. I'm gonna go outside. I see. Oh no, that's the. Oh, that's Sissy. Oh wait, aren't you? Oh no, that's the other one. Oh god. This way. Go, 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 go. Get him. The chicken trap is... Oh, go, 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 go. They're escaping. She hasn't escaped yet. You can get her, sissy. She's right there. How does she escape? What? Alright, hold on. Too bad you can't do victim, and we can't do both. That'd be cool. Yeah, Sissy level 3. Total kills. You say you want to do victims?
All right then.
I'm gonna.